The Narmada, also called the Rewa, is a river in central India, and the fifth longest river in the Indian subcontinent. It is the fourth longest river that flows entirely within India, after the Ganga, the Godavari, and the Krishna. It is also known as Lifeline of Madhya Pradesh for its huge contribution to the state of Madhya Pradesh in many ways. It forms the traditional boundary between North India and South India, and flows westwards over a length of 1,312 kilometers, before draining through the Gulf of Cambay into the Arabian Sea, 30 kilometers west of Bharuch city of Gujarat. It is one of only three major rivers in peninsular India that run from east to west, along with the Tapti River and the Mahi River. It is one of the rivers in India that flows in a rift valley, flowing west between the Satpura and Vindhya ranges. The other rivers which flow through rift valley include Damodar River and Chota, Plateau and Tapti. The Tapti River and Mahi River also flow through rift valleys, but between different ranges. It flows through the states of Madhya Pradesh and Maharashtra, and then the border between Maharashtra and Gujarat and in Gujarat. The periplus Maris Erythrea calls it the Namadas, and the British Raj called it the Nabadra or Nabarda. Narmada umlaut is a Sanskrit word meaning the giver of pleasure. The source of the Narmada is a small bowl, known as the Narmada Kund, located at Amakantak on the Amakantak Hill in the upper district zone of the Shardula Vistan Madhya Pradesh. The river descends from Sonamud, then falls over a cliff as Kapildara waterfall and meanders in the hills, flowing through a tortuous course crossing the rocks and islands up to the ruined palace of Ramnagar. Between Ramnagar and Mandla, further southeast, the course is comparatively straight with deep water devoid of rocky obstacles. The bank joins from the left. The river then runs north or west in a narrow loop towards Jabalpur. Close to the city, after a fall of some, called the Duandara, the fall of mist, it flows for, in a deep narrow channel through the magnesium limestone and basalt rocks called the marble rocks, from a width of about 90 m, above, it is compressed in this channel of, only. Beyond this point up to its meeting the Arabian Sea, the Narmada enters three narrow valleys between the Vindhya Scarps in the north, and the Satpura range in the south. The southern extension of the valley is wider at most places. These three valley sections are separated by the closely approaching line of the Scarps and the Satpura hills. Emerging from the marble rocks, the river enters its first fertile basin, which extends about 320 kilometers, with an average width of 35 kilometers, in the south. In the north, the valley is limited to the Banabareli plain terminating at Barkar Hills opposite Hoshangabad. However, the hills again recede in the Kanad Plains. The banks are about high. It is in the first valley of the Narmada that many of its important tributaries from the south join it and bring the waters of the northern slopes of the Satpura Hills. Among them are the Sher, the Shekha, the Dudhi, the Tawar and the Ganjal, the Hiran, the Banna, the Koral, the Karam and the Lohar are the important tributaries joining from the north. Below Handiar and Namewatahayar and Fall, the river is approached by hills from both sides. In this stretch the character of the river is varied. The Amkarishwar Island, sacred to the Lord Shiva, is the most important river island in Madhya Pradesh. At first, the descent is rapid and the stream, quickening in base, rushes over a barrier of rocks. The Satra and the Kaveri join it below the Khandwa Plain. At two points, at Manda, about 40 kilometers, below Namewa and Adrai, 40 kilometers, further down near Punasa, the river falls over a height of about 12 m. A few kilometers further down near Bareilly, and the crossing gate of the Agra to Mumbai Road, National Highway 3. The Narmada enters the Mandleshwar Plain, the second basin about 180 kilometers long, and 65 kilometers wide in the south. The northern strip of the basin is only 25 kilometers. The second valley section is broken only by Saheshwar Dara Fall. The early course of about 125 kilometers up to Markari Falls is met with a succession of cataracts and rapids from the elevated tableland of Malwa to the low level of Gujarat Plain. Towards the west of this basin, the hills draw very close, but soon dwindle down.